Okay, wait. Oh, you're going, yeah? Thanks for coming, guys. Have you got your plug, yeah? Alright, Swanee and Respect are leaving. Well done today, guys. You both did very good. Lazy, I know. You going as well? Alright. You can commentate with me. Come sit behind me. We'll both commentate. I don't want you to ruin this man's finals as well. Robin. Come on, you coon! Shake my head.
Right, we're gonna get Super Gamer as a co-mic controller. Robin. Okay, stop, stop. We're doing a blind pick. If you're gonna do this. You can't counter pick at the beginning. You fully went to Corin, then switched to Robin. You can't do that! You can't do that.
Good morning, fellow people. Yeah, am I on? Can they hear me? Great. Alright, let's start. I'd like to sit, I guess, sit down comfortably and try to get the shoes in my bed. In your bed, this is comfortable. Look at this.
What are you doing?
Trying to get shoes in your bed, you know.
Fam. Just sit with your back to the wall here.
Can I use my shoes then?
Yes.
Sweet.
Wow, this is the longest start to Grand Finals ever. You guys are so fast. You guys are so fast. Alright. Pressure on the mic and Super's on the mic.
What's up?
Right, so we're gonna get, you have to look at this by the way.
I know.
We're gonna get Grand Finals underway. Streaks versus Zone. Streaks in winners, Zone in losers. Donkey Kong versus Robin on Lilac. So what do you think about this MU, Super?
Wow, they both have some kind of Ding Dong. We've got Donkey Kong with, again, Ding Dong, and Robin with Checkmate. Well, they can hit hard in the upper, so...
So Ding Dong versus Checkmate.
Yeah. But still, both of these carry people of silver caliber. So it's solid, winning Streaks.
Streaks does all right at the lab. He often wins. He often wins Lucretio's Lit Fest.
Who again help handles.
So far though, they're playing off. They're starting off quite even. Both at almost death percent. What do you think about the MU in terms of playing out the neutral?
Well, they both did it properly, but it looks like Robin needs to be trying to talk properly.
Ooh.
She don't need no man, because he just slapped her out. Slapped her out.
Alright, thanks for coming, Lazy Hunt. So right now, Streaks holding the center stage quite well, looking to stop Robin getting in. But I think Robin is naming the Ding Dong percent, which is why Zone's playing so cautiously. Oh, that was a close call. He's trying to get this edge guard, but he decides to back off again. What? That should be it, right? Game one going to Zone.
Survival!
running out of people. 3, 2, 1, go! Melee. Oh shit! Match started! Better left it on camera mode.
Anyways, after that, I can tell you that Streets has got party of fun. While Robin is successfully escorting Streets out of the back of the stage.
The balloon slowing down Streaks' headbutt. Game time for Zone to do something about it. Streaks trying to utilize these back airs to just keep moving out. I have no clue why Zone air dodged when he was at the stupidest highest percent.
Oh well, he just went off and slapped DK away.
Even to the right out anyway.
Maybe you can say yesterday was a year since Harambe had died. Dick tattoo Harambe.
Thank you for that, Super.
It's been a year. He's dead. We remember Jesus was 20 for over 200. So
Robin at 75% is extremely scared of being grabbed because he will die. Streaks being as threatening as possible.
By just running around.
Not even throwing out hitboxes. He gets the grab! But the ding dong doesn't kill. Zone heart beating for a second there.
Zone looks completely fine to me.
Up tilt. What will he do next?
Back
he
air.
Gets the back air.
A streak does it for Harambe, man. Fuck yeah.
It's 1-1.
I need your commentary. I'm on the mic, you're not.
We're heading on into game three. Don't worry, Justice. We all made that mistake.
What do you say?
Never mind.
3, 2, 1, go! So, it's the most serious grand final.
So, Battlefield for game 3.
Yeah. Belgium with one apiece. But this one still seems to be a lot more aggressive using projectiles.
I feel like Robin isn't using enough projectiles actually.
Pretty sure he is now. While Robin seems to be chucking some at DK, keeping him out. DK got in. And he's been spiked down.
So upbeat straight out of that grab confirm. I think Streaks is going a bit too aggro there.
Let's go Streaks.
Taking those slaps to the face. Wow, so Cheeks, you know. Streaks trying to...
Streaks is scared, so does Mage.
Cheeks.
He's just scared.
Oh. No spike box for him. Zone is looking to end this, man.
Count Streaks out, he's got the trump card in his pocket.
Oh, Oh, Streaks missed.
Oh,
I mean,
he's gonna grab! He's gonna take out!
Oh. Yeah, he's not at Ding Dong percent yet. But he's getting closer. This is Battlefield. Whoa, I think the up air tried to come out there, but. What's he done?
Can you do something about it?
Tries to actually give him with the outwind. That was scary. Oh my god, I'm surprised that down tilt didn't actually hit someone off the edge there. I think Streaks barely misplaced. But here comes Streaks coming for the edge guard. Will he get it?
Yes, he can.
Gets it with the up B. 7-5 DPZ to tell me Streaks takes the next game.
Why didn't he go smash? Streaks having the advantage. Just to win one more. To take this tournament. Well, soon has to win. About five more matches. To take the win. I need to drop DK. Trans race on stage.
He finally gets the Nosferatu that he's been fishing for. Fick me.
But that beat he's in Dino.
Oh, he just stood there.
The shield's gone.
And that down smash is definitely going to take the stop. And now Zone finds himself in a bit of a predicament.
Tournament stopped for Zone.
He did such an amazing loser's run, taking out the top player himself along the way. Can he bring this game back into his favour?
I didn't know he took out Streaks. Well, he did that. This is better than the way down.
Recognizing that Zone has SD'd, throwing everything away, and another Blipfest has gone to 7th at DBZ 20 Streaks. That's not the terms, my friend. And the winner of Lucrecio's Blipfest number 18 Grand Finals is Streaks, defeating Zone 3-1. What's the score between you and Swanny? Really? You didn't say you won a game. You won game one. Fucking hell, man. I forgot, man.